I was caught in a cauldron of hate. I felt persecuted and paralyzed. I thought